Colin Gusavo.
And I'm Kike.
And this is NTV.
Men's soccer tryouts are here. The tryouts will begin October 31st from 6 to 9 p.m.
Men's basketball tryouts begin October 30th to the 31st for varsity 4 to 6 p.m. JV and freshman tryouts start November 1st to the 3rd.
Women's basketball tryouts begin November 1st from 5 p.m. to 7 p.m.
Here's a QR code for athletic clearance website.
Joey's Foot Locker is holding their annual turkey drive. They will be accepting donations through November 16th.
Joy's Food Locker provides free food to families every Friday after school. In the month of November, they'll be closed on the 10th and the 24th in honor of Veterans Day and Thanksgiving.
Here are some other upcoming events you should be aware of.
November 9th, staff versus student game. November 10th, Veterans Day, no school. November 16th, senior takeover day. November 20th to the 24th, Thanksgiving break.
There are still some open spots for senior trip. It is not too late to reserve your spot, but spaces are limited. See our activities director, Mr. Baker, for more details.
Congratulations to our attendance winners for the week of October 23rd. Jacob Nguyen, Sonia Patino, Elizabeth Jimenez, Diana Bondarenko, and Thane Schroeder. Congratulations.
And now for some interviews.
I'm Gustavo.
And I'm Carolina.
And we're going to go interview people. Hi, I'm Gustavo, and I'm here with
Mr. Will.
And the question is, if you were born 6 years ago, how old would you be?
I'll be 28, man.
Bruh. Are you sure?
Yep.
If you were born 6 years ago, how old would you be?
Oh, I'll be six, man. I'm tripping. Y'all got me.
Thank you. Hello, I'm here with
Eric.
And today's question is, if you were born 6 years ago, how old would you be?
6 years ago? 30, you know?
Are you sure?
Yeah.
If you were born 6 years ago, how old would you be?
Like 28, you know?
You'd be six because you were born 6 years ago.
All right, I'm here with
David.
And the question is, if you were born 6 years ago, how old would you be?
I'll be six.
Okay, you got it right. All right, I'm here with
Mr. Finch.
And the question is, if you were born 6 years ago, how old would you be?
Six.
Smart.
Hello, I'm here with
Mr. Murray.
And the question is, if you were born 6 years ago, how old would you be?
38.
Are you sure?
Well, no, actually, I'd probably be six, but, you know, 6 years ago. Yeah, no, yeah, I'd definitely be six.
Thank you. Treat me like my teeth. Don't get me dirty.
Thank you.
Lauren.
And Valeria.
And today we're here at their senior night, and I just want to ask you guys, how are you feeling now that you're finally here and it's your last home game ever?
I feel cool. It's my first year cheering, so I'm not as sad as some people maybe, but it's pretty nice.
I would say I'm really emotional just because, like, after four seasons, it's like finally over, but I'm excited to be closing this chapter and starting something new.
Thank you. Hey guys, I'm here with
Karina Bello,
Danny,
Anashi,
and I'm here with them at their senior night, last home football game ever for them. So I just wanted to ask you guys, how are you feeling now that it's finally here?
Pretty good. It's been pretty stressful.
All the hard work just pays off.
Yeah. It's got a mixed emotions right now. Like, I'm happy because I'm finally a senior, but like, I'm sad because like, it's the last time ever.
Thank you, guys.
And as always,
it's a great day to be a Nighthawk.
Caw! Men's soccer tryouts are here. The tryout...
You got a punch, then crank back three times from left to right. Soldier boy, I'm in it. Oh. Why me crack it? Why me roll? Why me crack that soldier boy? That Superman, that... Oh. Now,